Started this program last month after knowing that aside from module, so we are going to use video lesson. So the video lesson was a directive coming from the DepEd NCR when they launched a program for the television and the use of radio-based instruction as one of the modalities in the distance learning. So they decided to use the MELC or the MELC and assign different division in the NCR.
At ang klasin natin ang kahulugan ng narito na naman kami upang ihatid kayo sa kapalang malamig na aralin ng MT. Hindi madali ang pagpunta sa kalawakan. Kailangan nakapasa ka muna. Kailangan nakapasa ka muna.
If there will be an online instruction or modalities, online distance learning, so only 60% of our pupils can participate. So 40% of them will no longer continue. So those 40%, to encourage them to pursue their study, so we included them in the Dabayan in the Dagatan.
Ginagawa namin, meron kaming script yan, sir, from DepEd NCR, yun galing. And then after that, pinapavalidate namin yan dun sa aming coordinator, and then ipapasa sa aming supervisor. If meron mga konting mga revisions, inuulit before kami mag-take ng aming video. At after ng pag-take namin ng videos, chine-check din siya, binavalidate din siya. Tapos kung merong revisions, inuulit din namin siya. Umpisa po, meron po kaming minsan 3 times a week, tapos pag may revision, saka kami bumabalik, and then take ulit, and then after that, so far naman sa ngayon, sir, medyo hindi na kami madalas, kasi sa nakaka-take naman kami ng isang video sa isang in one day. So hindi na kami masyadong, yung araw namin para mag-take ng video, hindi na kami, parate.
So, after completing the videos for the DepEd TV, we decided to train more teachers, to teacher presenter. We are calling them a teacher presenter to make a school-based video lesson to all our not only teacher presenter but also to train other teachers for video editing, sound recording. So we're planning to start our training by September.
A lot longer than the ideal time.